I'm going to start Chris Lydia tribute act. That's what I'm going to become. I'm 70.
There was a slight mistake.
He's got more hair than mine. Here's another song from the CD. This is a poignant song about a woman who falls on hard times because of that horrible husband. Men are like that, I think you'll find. It's called She Lives in Las Vegas. Right now, she got tired of traveling, tried settling down. Maybe she'll stay, or maybe this year she'll try somewhere else. She works in a diner, tips are okay. She gets on with the boss, and he wants her to stay. And he looks at her sometimes, that kind of way. Pretends not to know. She tries not to remember the home and the kids. There's nothing to do but accept how it is. She wanted a chance, but now all there is the road. She married her sweetheart, and he played around. So she hid the bottle, and he left her to drown. He took the kids, and the new mom they found. They get on with her. She'll stay. Maybe this year she'll try somewhere else.